House Bill 81. House Bill 81, titled Healthcare for Children, revises provisions for the reimbursement of school-based services. This bill aligns Florida law, the Federal Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services guidance by eliminating barriers to what physical and mental health services can be reimbursed. The implementation of House Bill 81. This legislation removes barriers to billing for physical and mental health services provided by practitioners with an approved plan of care in all public schools beginning July 1, 2020. Charter and private schools are not included. The impact of House Bill 81 on our district. This means that any student serviced with Medicaid insurance may bill for physical or mental health services, not just students with IEPs. More than 40% of our students have 504 medical conditions. The provisions in this legislation will allow us to bill for services using other approved plans of care, not just IEPs. The cost of House Bill 81 on our district. Reimbursement to our district may be substantial considering more than 160,000 children have Medicaid insurance and an additional 8,000 children are Medicaid eligible. Last year, our school health services staff provided 484,000 procedures and 300,000 medications. Of these district services provided, many of the students have Medicaid and individual health care plans, but not IEPs, so the services were not eligible for reimbursement. There is a great potential for an increase in reimbursement to our school district with the barriers removed.